straight off an international flight and on to your doorstep sooner. Australia Post promising a $50 million new Brisbane sorting facility will deliver faster service and more accurate tracking.
Customers want reliability. If I click on a shopping cart, I want to know that it's going to be here in 2 days or 3 days or 1 day, whatever that time frame that they require is.
The huge new development next to the airport will turn over 220,000 parcels a day.
We know that the rise of e-commerce has meant that Australia Post needs to change.
82% of Queenslanders bought something online last year. The site is twice the size of the Gabba playing field, but will be staffed by fewer humans and more robots.
Australia Post says the parcels will arrive on the tarmac and be sent directly to the sorting facility, where they can be processed and sent out as quickly as possible.
This is going to be a sustainable facility, 5-star green rating. 27% of the facility's power will actually be derived from the solar panels.
But whether customers will actually see delivery times improve remains to be seen. The facility is expected to be up and running by early 2026. Jordan Bissell, 7 News.